أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. أهلا وسهلا إلى مركز العلوم والحكمة Remote Study. Welcome to 11 parts of our lesson series from the book titled My Daily Prayers. I am Mudar Sulaiman Ali. Happy listening. Module 6. ماذا تقول؟ What do you say? ماذا تقول؟ What do you say? بعد الشهادة. After the testimony of faith. ماذا تقول؟ What do you say? بعد الشهادة. After the testimony of faith, which is أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله. That you said after ablution. So after that, what do you say? أقول, I say, اللهم اجعلني, O Allah, make me, من التوابين, from among those who repent. واجعلني, and make me, من المتطهرين, from among those who are pure. واجعلني, and make me, من عبادك الصالحين, from among your righteous servants. I repeat, after أشهد أن لا إله, that you read, اللهم اجعلني, اللهم اجعلني, O Allah, make me, من التوابين, from among those who repent. When they commit sin, they repent, they regret over it, and promise not to do it again. You call them tawabin. Allahumma ja'alni, O Allah, make me, mina tawabin, from among those who repent. Waj'alni, and make me, mina al-mutatahirin, from among those who are pure, who are clean, who are neat. They are spiritually neat and physically neat. وَجْعَلْنِي, and make me, مِنْ عِبَادِكَ الصَّالِحِينَ, from among your righteous servants. That means you are going to recite after your ablution, أَشْهَدُ أَنْ لَا إِلَهَ إِلَّا اللَّهِ وَحَدَهُ لَا شَرِيكَ لَهِ وَأَشْهَدُ أَنَّ مُحَمَّدًا عَبْدُهُ وَرَسُولُهُ. اللهم اجعلني من التوابين واجعلني من المتطهرين واجعلني من عبادك الصالحين. ما شاء الله. So that is the prayer to be said after ablution. Now the Arabic parts of the lesson. Al-Mufrad, singular. Al-Jamu, plural. Abudun, servant. Ibadun, servants. Ithnan, number two. Ithnan, number two. Rasulun means a messenger. Rasulun, messenger. So the plural. Rusulun, Rusulun, messengers. Thalatha. Tawabun, someone who repents. Tawabun, repentant. Now the plural. Tawabuna, the repentance. Tawabuna, the repentance. Arba, number four. Arba, number four. Mutatahirun, pure. Now I can say in Arabic, Anta Muslimun mutatahir. You are a clean Muslim. You are clean, spiritually and physically clean. Then jamu the plural. Mutatahiruna, the pure. Mutatahiruna, the pure servant of Allah. The clean servant of Allah. The neat servant of Allah. Mutatahir. Mutatahirun, mutatahiruna. Khamsa, number five. Salihun, righteous. Salihun, righteous. Now I can say in Arabic, Anta rajulun salihun. You are a righteous man. Or, Anta. Waladun salihun, you are a righteous boy. So the plural, salihuna. صالحون the righteous. Now الكلمة the word ضدها it opposite which means word and opposite. ضد means opposite in Arabic. ضد opposite. So ثمانية it's ثمانية it's الحق truth. الحق truth or truth. Truth الحق. So ما ضد الحق. The opposite of al-haqq is al-batil, falsehood. Al-batil, falsehood. Al-haqq, truth. Al-batil, falsehood. Tisya, number 9. Sadiqun, truthful. Sadiqun, truthful. Now I can say in Arabic, Anta rajulun sadiqun, you are a truthful man. Or Anta. Muslimun sadiqun, you are a truthful Muslim. So the opposite, kathibun, liar. Huwa rajulun kathibun. Huwa rajulun kathibun. Huwa rajulun kathibun. He is a man that tells lie. MashaAllah. Ashara number 10. Ashara number 10. Dhikiyun, intelligent, to be smart. Dhikiyun. Huwa talibun dhikiyun. He is an intelligent student. هو طالب ذكي وهو تلميذ ذكي. هو تلميذ ذكي. He is an intelligent pupil. أنا طالب ذكي. I am an intelligent student. So the opposite is غبي. غبي is stupid. غبي stupid. هو طالب غبي. هو طالب غبي. That means dullard. The class dummy. نعوذ بالله من ذلك. آمين. So revision exercise, read and translate the Arabic text below 7 times in your own dialect or in English. أقول I say بعد الوضوء after ablution as a Muslim. أقول I say بعد الوضوء after ablution. أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله اللهم اجعلني من التوابين واجعلني من المتطهرين واجعلني من عبادك الصالحين. Did you say it? ما شاء الله. You said it. So, okay, let's say it again. أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله اللهم اجعلني من التوابين واجعلني من المتطهرين واجعلني من عبادك الصالحين. Now the translation. أشهد I bear witness أن لا إله that there is no true God إلا الله except Allah وحده He alone. لا شريك له. He has no partner. وأشهد أن محمدا and I bear witness أن محمدا that indeed Muhammad عبده is his servant ورسوله and his messenger. اللهم اجعلني O Allah make me من التوابين from among those who repents. واجعلني and make me من المتطهرين from among those who are pure, who are clean, both spiritually and physically. واجعلني and make me من عبادك الصالحين from among your righteous servants. Did you say that? ما شاء الله. You said that. ما شاء الله. سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك أشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت أستغفرك وأتوب إليك. Kindly like the video. Share it and hit the subscribe button below. مع السلامة وإلى اللقاء آخر.